यार ये बहुत अच्छा किया हमने.
वेदांतु वाज अमेजिंग. वन एस्पेक्ट वेयर वेदांतु टीचिंग डिफर्ड फ्रॉम
टुमारो टाइम्स एंड
टेंपरेटिव ऑफलाइन कोचिंग वाज द अटेंशन टीचर्स गेव टू आवर डाउट्स. नो मैटर हाउ मेनी टाइम्स यू आस्क अ डाउट, द टीचर्स वुड पेशेंटली क्लियर द डाउट एवरी सिंगल टाइम.
यार बी ओन
एंड दे मेड लर्निंग अ वेरी फैंटास्टिक एक्सपीरियंस फॉर अस.
सुनते हैं उनको. Welcome back to another super cool session. How are you doing? I'm sorry I kept you waiting for 4 minutes. We were putting the mentee quiz for you. So we have another amazing mentee quiz back. Hello, my dear lovely class 12 students. Welcome back to another super cool, super awesome and absolutely brilliant session that we're going to be taking right now, right here. Today's topic, introduction to hamare pehle hoge. 10:30 when we met, we had this really long, nice introduction. Achche se mil liye hain, kha pi liye hain. Yes, I hope in your half an hour break you revised all the concepts and you ate some good food and now you're sitting in front of me with your tummies full. Yes, hello, welcome back. And today we are going to be doing this topic which is called human health. In human health, you know, last to last year is ek topic se 15 MCQs aaye the. I'm not joking. Is ek single topic se kitne MCQs aaye the, you know how many MCQs had come from this single topic? 1515. Hello. So can you understand how important it is for NEET 2020? Can you imagine aaj ghar jaakar paper kholkar dekhna? At least 12 plus MCQs 100% aayenge. 12 plus MCQs will come from this topic 100%. If you attend this week's class with me, the entire coming week, yes, I am sure aapke 12 plus topics ho jayenge. That's close to 40 plus marks. One question is 4 marks. Can you imagine? So it's 48 marks. Big number, yes. So should we start this amazing topic? I promise to make it very, very simple for you. Yes, I promise to make it very, 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 very simple for you. Easy for you. With a lot of mind-boggling easy tricks, mnemonics. Yes. Without any delay, should we start? Are you ready? Because in the end, we also have to do the mentee quiz. 315 people watching. Amazing, amazing, amazing. Don't let the josh die down. I want everybody to come. Cell, 7 to 8 questions. Human health and disease, 15 questions. Can you imagine? Can you imagine hum kitne important topics kar rahe hain? Cell, 7 questions, including cell division. Human health and disease, 15 questions. My maths is very poor. How much is it? 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. Into 4. Is it clear? And look at the marks. Look at the marks. Look at the marks. Can you imagine? Yes. So in 1 week, it's the promise of Vedantu Biotonic. We are going to score 88 marks in NEET 2020. 88 marks in NEET 2020. 88 marks in NEET 2020. Yes, very, very important for KVPY also. Very important for KVPY also. 88 marks. Game changing. Yes or no? और आज आपने देखा था मेंटी क्विज में. यस, आज आपने देखा था मेंटी क्विज में इतने सिंपल क्वेश्चन में आप लोग फ्लैट हो गए थे. यस, सो एवरी वीक, एवरी डे, एवरी डे 10 to 1 इनफैक्ट मॉर्निंग में एंड इवनिंग 4 to 6 We Biotonic. Done? and we will complete full 11th and full 12th in the next 6 months. Okay? Chalo, let's start. You have to clear NEET. Agar aapka nahi hoga, to kisi ka nahi hoga. You have to clear the NEET 2020 examination. You have to clear it. Yes, let's start. Yes, everybody. Oh, Abhishek, thank you so much. Yes. Is it clear? Chalo. Morning 10. Morning, get up and eat your breakfast and come and sit for the class. Early morning, we'll take a class. Full day, you are free from my side. Okay? Chaliye. So let's start today's class, everybody. Introduction to health. Now, pin drop silence. That's what I ask you in every class. I want pin drop silence in the class. Pin drop silence. Everybody will sit, enjoy, understand. I don't want anybody talking in the class. No extra comments in the class. Please pay attention. This is a very, 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 very important topic. Yes? So today's class monitor is Khushi, Varshini, Himanshu, Meena and Shafak. Khushi, Varshini, Himanshu, Meena and Shafak are the class monitors for today. Aisha Mansoori will be the class monitor for tomorrow. I want pin drop silence in the class. Everybody will pay attention. Okay? It's a very important topic and we will do biomolecules after this. You want me to do biomolecules? Please mention in the comment. You want me to do biomolecules, which is a very tough topic? You want me to do biomolecules? Mention in the comment section. Done? Mention in the comment section. Now focus on the class. Okay? Focus on the class. Pin drop silence and focus on the class, everybody. That's what I want you to do. I want you all to focus on the class. Introduction to health. As the adage, the saying goes, quote, wealth is lost, something is lost. Health is lost, everything is lost. Pin drop silence, okay? Health is a state. This definition comes in board exam. So, if you are board exam ke bachche ho, this definition will 100% come in your board exams. 100%. Health is a state of complete physical, mental and social well-being and not merely an absence of disease or physical fitness. It is not only that you are physically fit. Agar aap mentally, so many of you are under stress. Because of stress, you keep crying full day. Yes, that is also unhealthy. So it is not only physical health. It's a complete physical, mental, social. Agar aapke friends nahi hai, you don't know how to make friends, you keep fighting with people, right? Your behavior is not good. That also means the person is unhealthy. Right, everybody? Don't go anywhere. Stay tuned to the class. Very, 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 very important class. Class monitors, mind the class, pin, drop, silence. In another half an hour, last 15 minutes, we will do mentee quiz. Pin, drop, silence, pay attention. Healthy people are more efficient at work. If you are healthy, aap zyada acche se kaam kar payenge. You are more efficient at work. It increases life of people. It reduces mortality. Mortality is death. It can come in your MCQ question. Natality is birth. Natality or natal is birth. Remember these words. It also can come in your MCQ question. Immunity, jo main aaj karane wali hu, immunity, vaccines, innate immunity, acquired immunity, cells of the immune system. Immunity, innate immunity, acquired immunity, vaccines, cell of the immune system. 500% question will come. 500%. So pay attention in the class. Let's move ahead. Conditions necessary for good health. What are the conditions which are necessary for good health? Good physical and social environment, right? Hum body achhi honi chahiye, social environment achha hona chahiye. Agar kisi ko prison mein dal do, that also the kala pani type of prison. Which type of prison? Cellular jail. You think that person will be mentally healthy? No. Yes, everybody? No. Right? Everybody? Hi, Viper Gaming. I've seen you after such a long time. Right? Good economic conditions. If somebody is living below poverty line, you know BPL? No food to eat. Below poverty line. You think that person will be healthy? No. Social equality. Agar kisi ko bonded labor bana diya jaye. Yes? किसी को बॉन्डेड लेबर बना दिया जाए, बॉन्डेड लेबर, यू थिंक दैट पर्सन विल बी हैप्पी एंड हेल्दी? नो. सो ऑल ऑफ दिस, दिस इज वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर ऑल ऑफ यू इफ यू आर डूइंग योर बोर्ड एग्जाम्स, राइट? If you're doing your board exams. Okay, everybody? Chaliye. Right? So see, can you see the chart here? These people are also healthy. And these people, they are looking normal, but they are looking angry. So they are unhealthy. Is it clear? Is it clear? Hey, Sneha. I'm so good to see you as well. Chaliye. So, this was the definition. This definition is very important from MCQ point of view as well as from, it can come health signifies mental health, physical health, emotional health, all the above. D will be all the above. So what will be the answer? Answer will be D, all the above. Okay? So those of you who have come now, we are doing common human health diseases. We've done definition of health and conditions necessary for normal health. Now conditioning, condition for good health. This is very important. I'm going to make a mind map. Acha, tell me, how many of you missed my mind maps? How many of you missed my mind maps? It has a mentee quiz. Should I do a mind map? Yes. So should I do the mind maps? Okay, we'll do the mind maps. So condition of good health. What all is required for good health? Vaccination. I'm going to talk about this. Vaccine. Hum sabko vaccine laga. This is very important. Pin drop silence. So ek vaccine hota, usko kehte MMR. MCQ, extra information. MCQ, extra information. MCQ, extra information. Yes, everybody. So there's a vaccine called MMR. What is the full form of MMR? MMR ka full form hai measles, mumps, rubella. Measles, mumps and rubella. Rubella is German measles. Write it down. Likhiye. जर्मन मीजल्स, ठीक है? एक और वैक्सीन है, उसका नाम है बीसीजी. राइट इट डाउन. एमसीक्यू, बीसीजी एंड एमएमआर हैज कम एटलीस्ट 5 times. राइट इट डाउन, राइट इट डाउन. पिन ड्रॉप साइलेंस इन 1 hour, यू विल एटलीस्ट गेट 2 to 3 एमसीक्यूज इन योर नीट एग्जाम. सो पिन ड्रॉप साइलेंस, राइट इट डाउन, डोंट गो एनीवेयर. मेंटी क्विज कमिंग सून. बीसीजी इज नोन एज बैसिलस. बैक्टीरिया है तो बैसिलस. डिस्कवर्ड बाय साइंटिस्ट बाय द नेम ऑफ कैलमेट एंड ग्यूरिन. ग्यूरिन, बीसीजी. दिस इज अ वैक्सीन फॉर ट्यूबरकुलोसिस. सो 1 MCQ, 2 MCQ, डन. 1 and 2, प्लीज लिखिए. बैसिलस, कैलमेट, ग्यूरिन, राइट आयशा? नाउ थर्ड वैक्सीन, सेबिन and sark, sabin and sark. These are vaccines for polio. Fourth vaccine, extra information, MCQ. Bada zyada important hai, bahut important hai. Number 4, is it clear? एंजेरिक्स बी जेनेटिक इंजीनियरिंग से बना है. इट इज मेड फ्रॉम जेनेटिक इंजीनियरिंग. एंजेरिक्स बी फॉर हेपेटाइटिस बी, डन. हेपेटाइटिस बी के लिए एंजेरिक्स बी. ओके, मक्खन क्लियर? परफेक्ट. फिफ्थ, डीपीटी, डिप्थीरिया, पर्टुसिस and tetanus. Diphtheria, pertussis and tetanus. Write it down. One question 100%. Likhiye. Very good, Ishika. Ishika, so good to see you here. Hi Neha, Aminur, Tanvi, Ayesha, Kaushiki, Nidhi, Kamal, Ayushi, Tiwari, Neha, Manish, everybody, Surbi, Zubair, Saroj. Hello, so good to see you. All of you are back. I'm so happy. So all of this is very, very important. You missed me, I missed you more. You all missed me, I missed you really, really more. So let's come back. Yes? Is it Jay? And I'm so happy to be back. Hey, Rukaya. राइट चलिए आ जाइए. सो नाउ दिस वैक्सीन आई एम गोइंग टू डू इट इन मच मोर डिटेल. इसमें एक वर्ड है, उस वर्ड का नाम होता है एटेन्यूएशन. डायरेक्ट एमसीक्यूज आते हैं. सो आई एम गोइंग टू डू इन द नेक्स्ट स्लाइड आई एम गोइंग टू मेक अ माइंड मैप. इस पर मैं माइंड मैप बनाने वाली हूँ. डोंट गो एनीवेयर. माइंड मैप 100% एमसीक्यू माइंड मैप इन नेक्स्ट 5 मिनट्स. ओके. मेंटेनेंस ऑफ हाइजीन इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट सो दैट यू क्लीन योर हैंड्स वेरी वेल. राइट यू क्लीन योर हैंड्स. अच्छा आई हैव अ एक्स्ट्रा क्वेश्चन फॉर यू. इट्स एम्स क्वेश्चन. एम्स क्वेश्चन. एम्स क्वेश्चन. मुझे ये बताइए जितने भी स्टरलाइजर होते हैं, ऑल द स्टरलाइजर्स, हैंड स्टरलाइजर्स, दे हैव एल्कोहल. ये एल्कोहल बैक्टीरिया को कैसे मारता है? कम ऑन. How does it kill the bacteria? Come on, Ames MCQ. Hey Hema, come on, come on. I'm waiting for your answer. Come on. How does? It's a question. Ames question. It's a KVPY question. Come on. Kishan, okay, good, very good. Kishan, very good. Sakshi, very good. Jay, good. It kills it by destroying the cell wall. Cell wall ko destroy kar deta hai. So the alcohol destroys the cell wall. Destroys cell wall. Is it clear? In my class, you are writing down because every slide will have 10-10 MCQs. Every slide will have 10-10 MCQs. Now, two extra points which are not given in any book but very important from MCQ point of view. Agar ek bacteria ke paas cell wall nahi hai, agar ek bacteria ke paas cell wall nahi hai, the bacteria does not have cell wall, what is such a bacteria called? MCQ. What is a bacteria without cell wall called? MCQ. What is a bacteria without cell wall called? Very, very, very important MCQ. So much of extra information. No, it's not mycoplasma. It's not PPLO. When you've destroyed the cell wall by alcohol. No, it's not mycoplasma. Wrong answer. First option was mycoplasma. Ames 2008 question. Everybody answered wrong. No, no, it's not PPLO. It's not amoeba. No. Come on. No, it's not non-virulent. Come on. It's called as spherosomes. Spherosome. Cell wall deficient forms. Right? Spherosome. Spherosomes. Yes, Mansoori. Spherosomes. MCQ. One last MCQ on this page. Which part of your body destroys cell wall? Which secretion of your body destroys cell wall? Which secretion of your body destroys cell wall? Nobody goes anywhere. Very important class. Every page we are doing MCQs. Which secretion? Lysozyme. 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 Is it clear? Lysozyme secreted by the saliva. BCG, DPT, Engerix B. Tab vaccine, write it down. Tab for typhoid. Tab vaccine for typhoid. Write it down. Alcohol, cell wall destruction, spherosome, lysozyme. 100% one MCQ. So in the last 1 minute alone or 3-4 minutes, 100% one MCQ. It is my guarantee. You can write it as Vedantu promise. 100% one MCQ. Are you enjoying the class? Is it clear, everybody? 100% one MCQ, no doubts about it. 100% one MCQ will come in your class, okay? Don't go anywhere. Sit, understand the class, and I promise to you, all MCQs will come directly. All MCQs will come directly from our class, okay? Chaliye. So, balanced diet is very important, right? I will do dietary diseases with you. I will share charts of dietary diseases with you. Kwashiorkor, marasmus, okay? All these dietary diseases. Yes, Kaushiki, I will do. Yoga is okay. Proper disposal of waste is okay. Hygienic food and water resources are very important. I will do Salmonella typhi here with you, cholera with you. Yes, class with full MCQs. And control of vectors. Here I'm going to do Trypanosoma gambionis with you. I'm going to do plaque with you, all of that. So let's start with a mind map now. Okay, so let's start with a mind map on vaccination. I've kept a blank slide for a mind map on vaccination. Okay, let's start. Okay, open your copies. HIV की वैक्सीनेशन के बारे में आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक वेरी सून बिकॉज एच आई वी आई एम गोइंग टॉक इन डिटेल. पिन ड्रॉप साइलेंस टिल आई मेक एंड दिस क्लास इज फुल ऑफ एमसीक्यूज. इट्स लाइक अ एमसीक्यू बरसात, रेन ऑफ एमसीक्यू. ओपन योर कॉपीज, लेट्स स्टार्ट विद माइंड मैप्स. फ्रॉम दिस माइंड मैप 100% चांस ऑफ वन एमसीक्यू. ओके, इन द नेक्स्ट 5 मिनट्स लेट्स कंप्लीट दिस माइंड मैप. ओके, it's not happening. I'm trying to do, let me try one more time. Okay, let's leave it. Okay, chaliye. Okay, so let's start. Now, there can be a bacteria or a virus. So the bacteria and virus has a ability to cause disease. They can cause disease. The ability to cause disease is called as virulence. Okay? Write it down. Pin drop silence. Is it clear? Yes. Ability to cause disease is called as virulence. If they can't cause disease, it is called as a virulent. Okay, a virulent. Point number one. Okay, is it clear? Now, this is the bacteria. This chart is very important. No typing, absolutely zero typing. Full understanding mode on. No typing, full understanding mode on. So this is a bacteria. It enters the human body. Okay, it has entered body. Can you all see that? It has entered body. So the body, first line of defense. I always say that in the class, aapke ghar mein chori ho gayi hai. So there is a thief aur aapke ghar mein chori ho gayi hai. So agar aapke ghar mein chori ho gayi hai, you will straight up call Modi ji and say, hey Modi ji, mere ghar mein chori ho gayi hai. No. Or you will call the home minister or you will call the chief minister. Will you call the chief minister of your state to say, yes, guys, typeless, yes. Hi, Hemil. Will you say, mere? No. First, you will go to the local police station. First of that, you will call the guard of your society. Then you will go to the police station. Then if the police station also does not listen to you, you will go to the big police station of the city. If SP, if that also doesn't listen to you, you will go to the, like, the chief minister of your state. If he doesn't listen to you, you will probably go to the Supreme Court or the, you know, your home minister. Then you will finally go to the, yeah, beech mein commissioner bhi aayega. So the first line of defense, first, it can be a very dangerous virus, very, very dangerous, like HIV, very dangerous. But who will attack first? Neutrophil. Who will attack first? Neutrophil. First line of defense, MCQ question number one. First defense, pin drop silence, first defense. Is it clear? Is it clear? Yes. Now, after that, what is going to happen? After that, what is going to happen is that this bacteria will be engulfed by, nobody will explain you this, and direct MCQs will come from here. Direct MCQs, nobody will explain you this. Understand what I'm trying. This bacteria has entered. This bacteria or virus has entered. Upon entry, it will be eaten by, isko kaun khayega? It will be eaten. Isko kaun khayega? Who will eat it? Who will eat it? Can anybody tell me? I'll be very happy if you tell me. Come on. Who will eat it? Who will eat it? Yeah, I'm using black and red. No, nobody is answering correctly. Come on. No. Not even one person has answered correctly, imagine. Not even one person has answered correctly. No. Not even one correct answer. No. My God, not even one correct answer. Shit, you cannot miss these classes. No, not even 1% out of 400. in the country knows the correct answer? Yes, any of my regular class students here? No, it will be eaten by antigen presenting cell, APC. APC, antigen presenting cell. Is it clear? And this is the, is this a foreign body? Is this a foreign body? Say yes or no. Is this a foreign body? क्या ये एक foreign body है? कहानी सुनो, प्यारी सी कहानी. क्या ये एक foreign body है? Interferon is totally different. Interferon virus वगैरह कहीं और है वो. छोड़ो interferon को. Is this a foreign body? Yes. मैंने पहले नहीं बताया ना. Yes, आज बता रही हूँ. इसीलिए बता रही हूँ. That's why I'm telling you today. Yes, is this a foreign body? So क्या foreign body को मैं antigen बोलूँ? क्या फॉरेन बॉडी को मैं एंटीजन बोलूं? शुड आई कॉल इट अ एंटीजन? शुड आई कॉल इट अ एंटीजन? शुड आई कॉल इट अ एंटीजन? नाउ दिस इज अ बी सेल, बी लिम्फोसाइट. दिस इज अ बी लिम्फोसाइट. विल द बी लिम्फोसाइट प्रोड्यूस एंटीबॉडीज? विल द बी लिम्फोसाइट प्रोड्यूस एंटीबॉडीज अगेंस्ट एंटीजन? Against antigen? Against antigen? Yes or no? B lymphocyte. अच्छा मुझे ये बताओ. Just tell me one very 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 simple thing. Very simple thing. अगर there's a place और वहाँ चोरी हो गई. So will the thief leave behind fingerprints? Will the thief leave behind fingerprints? Will the thief leave behind fingerprints? So we'll come to know. Oh, similarly. इस बी लिम्फोसाइट को कैसे पता चलेगा? इस बी लिम्फोसाइट को कैसे? सो दिस एंटीजन, दिस हैज टू बी टेकन टू द बी लिम्फोसाइट सो दैट द बी लिम्फोसाइट कैन प्रोड्यूस एंटीबॉडी. सो हु विल टेक इट टू द बी लिम्फोसाइट? हु विल टेक इट टू द बी लिम्फोसाइट? Yes, who is going to take it to the B lymphocyte? Antigen presenting cell. Is it clear? Is this concept clear? Yes. Jo bhi foreign body enter karega, that foreign body has to be taken to the B lymphocytes. Don't be late for the class. Yes. I will explain it again to you. I will explain it again. So, let us say that this is the antigen or the foreign body. Let's use a black pen. Okay, foreign body. So, it enters the body. Okay? And body has to take it to B lymphocyte. Because B lymphocyte has to make antibody to kill it. And who takes it? Who is the auto, Ola, Uber? Who is this? Who is this? Understood? Copy this down. Understood? And everybody? Everybody? Who will take it? Uber. Done? Yes? Copied? Copied in your brain? APC. Clear, eh? PCM students are also watching. How nice. Up, very important. So, now this. Okay, tell me. Very, very important story. Storytelling session, huh? Story and mind map session. Have you seen movies? You've all seen movies? Movies mein you've seen police station? Now, this is very important, okay? Very. Movies mein you've seen police station? You've seen police station in movies? Yes, everybody. Is there a board like this in the police station? Jahan pe photo hoti hai? क्रिमिनल क्रिमिनल यस और नो यस एवरीबडी हैज सीन यस ओके सो दिस बी लिम्फोसाइट produce is your police station. The antibody is your and the antigen is your Done? Is it clear? Is it clear? Yes. Human health and disease we are doing. Yes, everybody. And will this record, let's take a black pen. Will this record be on the B lymphocyte or the police station will have the criminal record? Will it have the criminal record? Will it have the criminal record? That is the memory of antigen. Yes. And how will you make criminal record? How will you make criminal records? Do you have informers? Does the police have informer? Does the police have informer? Say yes or no. Does the police have informer? Yes, khabri. So who is the khabri? Who is the khabri who will give it information? Memory B cells. And once the khabar comes, will the police attack on khabar? Will the police attack? Yes. Will the police attack? Just say yes or no. Will the police attack? Come on. Will the police attack once information is coming? Will it lay a trap? Will it lay a trap and attack? So who will attack? Will it fire? To attack, fire? Copy this down. Is it clear? अच्छा बताओ समझ में आया कि नहीं आया? Is it clear? Memory B cell? Yes. Is it clear? Yes. Crystal clear? This is something which we are going to do in a lot of detail. Got it? Everybody, I've tried to make it very interesting because from this 5,000% questions will come. So is it makkhan clear and clear as Sprite? Yes. Come on. Click a snapshot. I will revise it. So you have the B lymphocytes in your body, which are the police stations. Okay, which are the police station, which see what is happening inside your body. Okay. So the police station has a criminal record. Who is the criminal? The criminal is the antigen. And to kill the criminal, it has to produce antibody. It has to fire at the criminal. It has to attack the criminal. It has to do lathi charge plus fire. So how will it do that? It will do that with the production of antibody. Kaise attack karega? Attack through the एंटीबॉडी. उसको पता कैसे चलेगा क्रिमिनल आया है? डज द पुलिस फायर एट नॉर्मल पीपल? डज द पुलिस फायर एट नॉर्मल पीपल? नो. डज द पुलिस फायर एट नॉर्मल पीपल? नो. सो हु विल गिव इट इंफॉर्मेशन दैट दिस इज द थिंग? सो एंटीजन की इंफॉर्मेशन कौन लेके जाएगा? एपीसी. And give that information to the B lymphocyte. So the B lymphocyte will tell the memory cell that you should now fire. Is it clear? It can be APC. It will give information to memory B cell. Memory B cell will remember. Okay. Thank you, Sneha. And then it is going to fire. Don't worry. I'm going to explain this and much more in lots and lots of videos. If you have not understood any point, don't worry. Just make sure that you are copying everything down and you see the video again, you will understand. If you don't understand anything, don't worry at all. We will very, very soon make small, small videos for every concept so that you are able to understand. Yes, APC is the spy of B lymphocytes. See, Rachna, amazing. APC is the spy of B lymphocytes, right? Okay, so this B, plasma B cell and all, I will explain again. Don't worry. Okay, chaliye. So what are the conditions which are necessary? I've told you already. I've told you about vaccination and immunization. Let's come to the disease causing agents. Okay, don't worry. Immunity, I'm going to start in tomorrow's class. So don't miss tomorrow's class. This is just trying to tell you ki hum kal ki class mein kya kya karenge. Sunday ko bhi classes hongi. Right? Ek din mein char classes hongi. Sunday ko bhi classes hongi. So all of this we are going to do in tomorrow's class. So what are the disease causing agents? You have biological agents like viruses. Right? Viruses, bacteria. Virus like the hepatitis virus. Virus like the hepatitis virus. Virus like the HIV virus. Bacteria, salmonella, typhi, cholera. Fungus, fungal infections, Tinea pedis, fungal infection, epidermophyton, all of them we are going to do in detail. Protozoa, malaria, rhinoviruses, right? Rhinitis, all of them we are going to do in detail. Chemical agents like urea, uric acid, agar ye badh jaye to gout ho jata hai. Painful inflammation of the joints, pollutants in the atmosphere, asbestos can cause asbestosis, lead, nickel, heavy metal toxicity, mercury, physical agents, heat, cold can cause frostbite, pressure, radiation, right? Pressure pe bahut acha. Anybody can name a disease for pressure? Anybody? Yes, are you already feeling like a vijeta? Anybody can name a disease for pressure? Quiz aane wala hai. Anybody who can name a disease for pressure? Wow, Priyesha, Shalesha has answered well. Pressure, okay, no. It is very good, Ishika. What is bends? Can anybody tell me one more name for? No. Not blood pressure, no. Caisson's disease, known as decompression sickness. Ames question, I will discuss in tomorrow's class. Please remind me to do mountain sickness and decompression sickness. Mechanical agents like friction or other mechanical agents. Deficiency of nutrients. Yahan pe main kwashiorkor, marasmus. Yes. Xerophthalmia, night blindness. All of that I will do. Any doubts? Caisson's disease. Okay, chalo. So should I do the types of diseases from here? I'm going to start in tomorrow's class. So see, tomorrow's class, we will do all of this, communicate cold. So all of this we are going to do in tomorrow's class. Would that be fine? Done. Don't miss tomorrow's class, same timing. Let's do the mentee quiz now. Done. All okay? Okay, tomorrow same time, I'm going to do all the diseases in tomorrow's class and start with immunity on Monday. Do the diseases in tomorrow's class and start the immunity on Monday. Okay? So, chaliye shuru karte hain. Mentee quiz. Yes? Mentee quiz. Come on, like last time. That's the code. That's the code. Okay. That's the code. Come on. Don't worry. I'm opening. I'm waiting. I'm waiting for you to do that. 12 of you have joined. Come on, everybody. Excellent. 23, 25. Oh, lovely. Come on, come on, come on, everybody. Don't worry. I'm waiting. I'm giving you 2 minutes. Come on. Come on. Come on, everybody. कल भी मेंटी क्विज रहेगा, कल भी क्लास रहेगी. कल की क्लास आज से भी बहुत ज़्यादा अच्छी रहेगी, क्योंकि कल की क्लास में हम सारी डिजीजेस डिस्कस करेंगे. आज तो हमने सिर्फ इंट्रोडक्शन किया था, तो कल की क्लास में हम सारी डिजीजेस डिस्कस करेंगे. यू गॉट दैट स्नोमैन? ओह, सो मेनी ऑफ यू. कम ऑन एवरीबडी ऑन द मेंटी साइड. ओह वाओ किशन. सो स्वयं, बीना, एंड नाउ डोंट वरी एवरीबडी, we are back with this amazing channel. Yes, you don't have to worry at all. This awesome, amazing channel, we will do all the biology here together. Mereko B mili, Ishika, how cute. You got a diamond, Swayam, how nice. I will send the link of the Telegram group. I will create a Telegram group and send you the link. Just go to menti.com, everybody, fast. And the code is 869761. You can crack in 7 months. You will crack in 7 months. Oh, Hemil. You will crack. Telegram details will be shared very soon. So we will have a pure bio Telegram group. So good to see you, Joy. You should be happy. Don't cry. How many of you are happy today? I'm so happy to be back. How many of you are happy today? Next class is tomorrow. Tomorrow, tomorrow, tomorrow. Yes? That's the kid. Happy? Perfect. Tomorrow is the next class. I missed you so much as well, everybody. Chaliye. Tomorrow is the next class. Sunday, we are not taking a break on Sunday. Tomorrow is the next class. Next class tomorrow. Hai na? And sabko sab kuch samajh aa raha hai? Are you understanding? Sab kuch samajh aa raha hai? Next class is kal. Tomorrow, we are meeting again. Okay? चलिए, सो स्टार्ट करें. शुड वी स्टार्ट? कम ऑन एवरीबडी, ज्वाइन. द 350 स्टूडेंट्स इन द क्लास. टुमारो वी आर गोइंग टू ज्वाइन सेम टाइम, 10:30 टू 11:30, 12 टू 1. ओके, चलिए चलिए. ओके, सो वी स्टार्ट नाउ. Let's start. We are starting now. Question number one on your screen now. Come on. Kwashiorkor marasmus. I named them multiple times in today's class. Just about 40 seconds to answer. Answer there. Let us see who's topping the leaderboard. You have to answer there. Come on, 14 seconds. You have to answer there, 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 there. So, five types, four, three, two, one, time up. Oh, lovely. 179 of you have answered malnutrition, 15, and catalysis and mutation. Nahi hai. Mutation se hota hai sickle cell anemia. Mutation se genetic diseases hoti hai. Catalysis nahi hai, it's not an enzymatic process at all. Overeating se nahi hai, overeating se hota hai obesity. It, in this disease, in kwashiorkor, the person has protein malnutrition. Yes, A for aims, yes. The person has protein malnutrition. Write this down. Jab protein aur carbohydrate dono nahi milte, when there is no protein and no carbohydrate, I repeat, when there is no protein and no carbohydrate, when there is no protein and no carbohydrate, usme hota hai marasmus. Write it down. Marasmus. No protein, no carbohydrate means marasmus. When there is only no protein, it is called as kwashiorkor. So let's move ahead. Let's do this. So let's do the leaderboard. Oh, Swecha! Swecha, Neha, very good. Manan Bhargava, Amish Nathavar, Jane, Sakir, Astha, you're topping this quiz also. You top there also. Kiran, good. Cute Angel, good. And Harshita, good. So the fastest is Swecha. Yes, everybody. DD star, but you're not there on the leaderboard. Should we do one more quiz? Happy? Should we do one more quiz? One more quiz? Okay, come on. I named malaria. I told you malaria in the class. Come on, keep up the Josh. I told you malaria in the class. Kisse hota hai? It's a simple question. Sneha, I will tell you in the comment section. I'll tell you in the comment section. Come on, you have to answer there. Just about 20 seconds remaining. Come on. You, no point answering here. I'm not looking at the comment section here. You have to answer there. You have to answer there. And we'll do one more quiz after this. Very good. So we are left with 3, 2. Let's see the leaderboard. Time up. I think 183 of you, some of you have written bacteria, insect and house flies. No, malaria, dengue, sleeping sickness. Sleeping sickness is called as CC fly se hota hai, African sleeping sickness, trypanosoma gambionese. Right? They're all transmitted by Culex mosquito. Right? Female Anopheles mosquito. Is it clear? So it is mosquito. So let us now do the leaderboard. Wow! Swecha, Neha, Manan, Amish, Nathavat, Sakir, Biswas, Jane, Kiran, Astha and Raj. Very good. So the fastest is, no, this time the fastest is Ruchita. Ruchita, very good. Shivi Thakur, I've seen you for the first time. Very, very good. Swecha number 3 pe aage, Neha number 4 pe aage, Manan, Amish, Sakir, Jain, Kiran and Astha. Excellent. Excellent. Any doubts? A option, eh, Kishan? Yes, insect jeet gaya. The crab is right there on top. Yes. Chale aage. Chale aage. One more quiz. Last one. Last one for the day. Cholera. No problem, Sivran. Try again. Rita, but yes, your answer was also correct. Is it Pratiksha? No, no, no. Must be, must be. You have to answer there. Come on, just about 15 seconds remaining. Last question. And then you have to see the super cool video that we've made for you. So we will go back to the slides. Fast, 2, 1. Time is up. Time is up. Oh yes, it is bacteria, not protozoa, not fungus, not virus. It has to be bacteria. Yes, let's see the leaderboard. Recalculation of the leaderboard. See the recalculation. Hemil, where are you? So Ruchita, Shivi, Medha is the fastest this time. Okay. Then X, Sakir Biswas, Madhyuja, Manish, Manan, Paulani and Hemil. Good everybody, good. So that brings us to the end of this class. Yes, keep on responding with Josh. That brings us to the end of this class. It is Vibrio cholera. It is a bacteria. I hope you enjoyed the session. Mujhe abhi comment section pe aapne do cheeze likh ke batani hai. Ek cheez ye likh ke batani hai, kal ki class mein menti chahiye ki nahi. Should I put menti in every class or not? You have to write it on the comment section or not. And the next topic you want in class 12th. Right? You want menti in every class, the leaderboard in every class. And not three. Next class onwards, we will do 20 quizzes. Not one, we will do 20 quizzes. Is it clear, everybody? So let's start. You have to write it in the comment section. So I'm going to see you tomorrow. I'm going to see you tomorrow back with this class, everybody. One second. Right? कल हम फिर मिलेंगे और ये टॉपिक कंटिन्यू करेंगे. डन. सो आज अपने पास menti.com डाउनलोड करके बैठना. कल वी आर गोइंग टू मीट शार्प एट 10:30. It's amazing. I hope you enjoyed the class. Please send me a comment back. I'll be waiting to read your comments. Bye bye. Take care. And there is a video. Stay back. There is an amazing video. Yes? Stay back. We have a very, very nice video playing. 1 second, just stay back. We have a very nice video playing for you at the end of the session. कल मैं मलेरिया के लाइफ साइकिल. डोंट गो एनीवेयर. वी हैव अ वेरी नाइस वीडियो प्लेइंग फॉर यू. 1 second. वी हैव मेड समथिंग अमेजिंग फॉर यू. जस्ट स्टे बैक. ओके. आई थिंक देयर इज अ लिटिल ग्लिच. वी विल जस्ट वेट फॉर 10 seconds. अदरवाइज यू कैन गो. यस, यू आर हियर. जस्ट स्टे गाइस. वी हैव अ वी हैव मेड अ वेरी नाइस वीडियो फॉर यू व्हिच यू शुड डेफिनेटली सी. एंड डोंट वरी, आज शाम को हो सकता है. अच्छा, हमारी वॉल देखते रहना, बिकॉज शाम को वी कुड कम अप विद बायोलिंगो और बायोटॉनिक नंबर 2 और वानिक्शनरी. समथिंग अमेजिंग कैन कम अप इन द इवनिंग ऑल्सो. सो मेक श्योर दैट यू आर ऑलवेज देयर. राइट? ओके, चलो. सो वी हैव अ वीडियो प्लेइंग. बाय गाइज, आई एम गोना सी यू. बाय बाय, स्टे बैक फॉर द वीडियो. अपने आप ले आना चाहिए.